my God. This girl that left her flash drive. Thought she did it for her school project. I gotta go up to the school now. Hello?
Hello, Mrs. I'm sorry about your mom. This is Kayla's teacher.
Oh my God, is everything okay? Do I need to come up to the school?
No, no ma'am. It's nothing like that. I just thought I should clarify right off the bat.
Okay, well, I have to come up there anyway. I gotta bring Kayla her flash drive. I think she needed it for school, so I'll be up there soon.
That is such a coincidence. I'll see you shortly. So class, today we're gonna be talking about tobacco use. I'm pretty sure you guys know tobacco use. Oh,
hey,
hello, Miss
Viz.
How you doing?
Is that your mom? Hey, Kayla.
Don't you need to see? You couldn't have came at a better time. I was just lecturing the class on tobacco usage.
Oh, I just
take
a seat.
So, as you guys know, you probably know what tobacco is. Mm-hmm. And there's something called e-cigarettes, and I'm pretty sure you know what those are. Well, teens are more likely to use e-cigarettes than cigarettes. 12th graders, there was 11.4% that they would use cigarettes. But in the past month, it was 16.2% that they would use e-cigarettes instead. So these days, it's something new. It's a device containing tobacco or nicotine, and it's shaped like a USB.
Oh.
The brand is called Juul. And they use this for vaping nicotine to their systems these days instead of using cigarettes.
So you vape?
I don't even know what that is. Well, we're on this topic. Kayla, do you have anything to say about that song?
I love you.
Class, is there anything you would like to tell or bring up to me at this time?
No.
Okay. Well, you all should know that boys are twice as likely to use e-cigarettes than females. And the use of a tobacco product, including e-cigarettes, is unsafe for young people to their ages. Nicotine is highly addictive and can harm brain development, which continues until the age of 25. But, you guys know what a little jittery is. There is something you would like to give me?
Yeah, there is something
you
can tell me. Okay. Then I need one for a little bit.
Well, these USBs come in many flavors. You have cool cucumber, lemonade, blue raspberry, strawberry, and even mint.
No. Don't forget mango.
And mango. Okay, look, are you sure there's nothing you want to say about it?
Kevin Monasia Smith, is there something you need to tell me?
Now, moms and dads, what you just saw was real. Us kids vaping?
That's the real deal.
Vaping is a thing nowadays. I mean, it's how we roll. Smoking cigs, that's a thing of the past. It's so outdated, it's so old. Colorful, fruitful, that's our vaping pens. And one day we can vape over and over again. I mean, yeah, there's some side effects, dry mouth and sore throat, but it's healthier than cigarettes. I mean, that's one of their marketing quotes. They say vaping is much safer than cigarettes, but they don't tell us the harm that it does to our bodies bit by bit. Now, with vaping, the increase of addiction is twice as high, and the cost of vaping products, they're costly each time we buy. There's a dramatic increase in the use of a vaping device. For some of us kids, we're not trying to hear your advice. Mm-hmm. Us teens are attracted to the marketable technology. We ain't got time to make no apology. Mm-hmm. Teen smoking has decreased to an all-time low of 4.6%. Now check this out. With vaping, we now have a 60% ascent. Mm-hmm. Now, that to say there's about a 55% increase in the chance of nicotine addiction. We killing ourselves, parents. You might as well have your pastors give us our benediction. While it may appear that vaping is a cool thing for us teens, I'm here to say if we don't stop vaping now, we won't make it to live past 18. So each time you see something that looks like a flash drive, Go ahead, take it from us. You may not know this, but you're giving a talk to the boss.